And another sure sign of fall today, our friends over at the Smiley Radio Show ZPL have their annual pumpkin drop today.
Yeah, nothing like dropping a massive gourd from a crane that says Halloween, right? Carlos, live from the shops at Perry Crossing, where everyone is getting ready. And Carlos, the kids love this thing. I mean, when it scatters into pieces, they go crazy.
Kids and adults, Ben. I mean, the adults love it, too. You can see the Smiley Morning Show behind you. They're kind of getting ready right now. It's the only time that Dave is serious at any time of the day, but he's getting ready for his morning show. But you can see there's a kid-friendly event. They got a bounce house set up over here. They got another one that's going to be going up in a second. These are all going to be vendors over here. You can see the classic car. These are going to be vendors. There's going to be hundreds of people over here. But the main attraction, of course, this morning is right behind these gates. They're going to move a crane and have a pumpkin 100 feet in the air. In fact, we have video. Check out this video that I edited this morning. These are all the pumpkin drops that we have ever covered here on WTHR on Sunrise. And you can see them one after the other. Now this morning, the first pumpkin drop is going to happen at 8 a.m. That's a 450-pound pumpkin at 8 a.m. Then around 8:30, they're going to drop another pumpkin that's 1,400 pounds this morning. So a lot of activity this morning. We're going to check back here in about 20 minutes. We're going to talk to Dave Smiley and the rest of the Smiley Morning Show when we come back. But guys, we got a lot of pumpkins to drop this morning. Back to you.
I love seeing that montage you put together for us, Carlos. It just gets bigger and better every single year. We can't wait for this year. Thank you very much. Hopefully we'll hear from our friends over there at Smiley.
Yeah,
I'm sure they're just kind of still waking up getting ready for this
thing. I'm sure they will. And it is always funny that they let the kids just rush in there and grab pieces of the pumpkin.
Yeah. Oh, is that right? Like a souvenir?
Like a souvenir.
Look, Mom, I got a piece of the pumpkin.
Exactly.